What's up, guys? Sean Nalawani here, seannal.com, bodytransformationtruth.com, with a video here for the younger viewers out there, or just for anybody who's curious about this topic. And the question is, does weight training stunt your growth? A lot of guys in their early and mid-teens will send me this question because they want to start a weightlifting program to build some muscle and some strength, but they're worried that it's going to negatively affect their height as they get older. So, does weightlifting stunt growth? Does bodybuilding stunt growth? Let's quickly go over it. So basically, the way that you grow taller is through the lengthening of the long bones in your body. So in the upper body, that would be your humerus, so your upper arm, and your forearm bones, which are gonna be the radius and the ulna. And then in the lower body, you have the thigh bone, which is your femur, and the bones of the lower leg, which is the tibia and the fibula. Now, at the end of those long bones are what are referred to as growth plates, which you've probably heard of. And as you progress from childhood into puberty, those growth plates are used to lengthen the bones by building new cartilage at the end, which then hardens and is converted into actual bone. And then when puberty is complete, the growth plates are locked, and from there, you won't grow any taller. So, everything to do with your vertical growth is determined by those growth plates. So the question then is, does weight training itself actually have any negative effect on those plates? And the answer, according to the research, which is pretty extensive, and I'll link some of it in the description box below, is that when done properly and responsibly, weight training is perfectly safe for teens and it doesn't have any adverse effects on the functioning of the body's growth plates. Even the American Association of Pediatrics says appropriate strength training programs have no apparent adverse effects on linear growth, growth plates, or the cardiovascular system. The only situation where weight training itself could damage a growth plate and potentially stunt your growth in some way would be through serious sudden trauma, meaning if you were to actually break a bone or have something happen that caused direct damage to a growth plate, like somehow dropping a bar on yourself or trying to max out with an extremely heavy weight using terrible form and seriously injuring yourself that way. However, in terms of sudden serious injuries, weight training itself is actually a very safe activity and even safer in comparison to a lot of other activities that teens and younger kids would engage in, like sports, especially contact sports, or just everyday random things like running, jumping, climbing things, etc. So as long as you've done your research and you're following a properly structured program, preferably with the supervision of a more experienced lifter who knows what they're doing, and as long as you're using weights that you can handle using proper form and you're not maxing out or doing obviously dangerous things in the gym, then does weight training stunt growth? There's really no reason to assume that that would be an issue of concern, and I wouldn't have any problem with a 14-year-old or a 16-year-old following a serious training program as long as they were doing it responsibly. The simple fact is that height is primarily determined by hormones, specifically growth hormone and IGF-1, because it's those hormones that communicate with the body's growth plates and influence them to lengthen. So as long as you grow up receiving proper nutrition, then your height will simply be determined by genetics, and everyday activities are not going to allow you to increase or decrease your natural height in any way. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope this was helpful. If you do want to check out a properly structured, step-by-step training plan for building muscle, gaining strength, and losing fat, the workouts, the meal plans, the supplement guides, along with one-on-one coaching, then you can download my body transformation blueprint by clicking here or by heading over to bodytransformationtruth.com using the link in the description box. If you enjoyed the video, as always, make sure to hit the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on future videos. You can also check out my official blog over at seannal.com for all of my latest updates, and you can follow me on social media here if you aren't already. The links for that are also in the description box. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll talk to you again soon.